DMV, ATL, make some motherfucking noise for Godzilla!
Back to the normal routine, step up out of the rest, put my foot in the streets, streets. Have you looking for some sort of release, like it's recent relate, now she's talking to me, turn the key in the 2003, another day high in 6 feet, somebody been praying for me, the county these people playing with me, like they trying my hand, won't be the savage that they want me to be. With Erica Ray, a taste of what progression is like. See a change of scenery, get new perspective of life. Like damn right, we will make it off a Marlboro pipe.
First year we performed at HBC was actually 2010. On the Jack Prince stage, ironically, which we're back this year, but we were on the outside stage. It was mid-afternoon.
Yes.
And we went out there and just gave it our all, man. We always, every time we come out, especially if we're traveling, we like, I mean, anytime we hit the stage, we're gonna give it, we're gonna try to make it our best show. We just came out there and did our thing, and it was a good time, man. Good reception, and that was our first year, man, ever since then.
3 years straight. But it's a pleasure in 2012 to be right back at the Jack Prince stage that we performed on 2010.
When the beat pound, the crowd and the ground move, in the bubble every time like a fruit fresh in his attitude. If you try like I do, in my seat check what I'm through, the guards come through, man, hit you in the sky like I can't keep with everybody, and we all know why. Sleep when I die, still then why third eye, like I know we at war, cause I know my enemy, that's why I'm looking at y'all like it's whatever. We ain't never scared, something in love. Run show, if you feel what you hear, money can't take it back. Cops will use the old friend back, ready for a weapon, then attack.
Yeah, my energy transformed me to Bruce Lee, on the same road as Gucci. Thinking Monopoly, it's our quad property, they plotting and rob. Yeah, I'm sick of off a show, like they Christopher Farley. The point of every song on my shelf burn. She's executive, but put in work like an intern. Brownhouse with back limbs, your back flip. Downgrading my conscience to monstrous. Don't be alarmed when we drop bombs like Nubians. On this how you're moving in the party like we lived in. Let's start real like the hope that we hope rhyming. Give our people some hope that's inspiring.
I want them to get the energy from the passion that we put out when we perform, man. As you should know, we are three physical brothers, so the energy that we got is like, you can't doubt it, man. It's natural. So when we get on that stage, and no matter what's going on before we hit the stage in the showtime, man, the energy that we put out, we want to get that same energy, and I hope that you get the same feeling, and you can definitely, you know, relate to what we're saying out there, and you get that energy, the same energy that we try to give out to you. So that's our goal, and you know, coming out there.
The same energy that, you know, we put out a certain energy, and we also hope you get the contact relationship. It's a relationship between you and us when we on stage, and our lyrics. That's what we do when we write it, so we're trying to translate it every time we get on stage and perform it, because we fans first, and we know what it feel like to be in the crowd. You know, you want a rapper or MC that's gonna share with you, and he wrote something intent, and that had an intent that can relate to you. So that's what we out there sharing, energy and good passion and our lyrics, our heart.
We're not just doing it for, you know, just the popularity or the notoriety, man. It's really real life, man. It's something that we, you know, actually use as a therapy.
Hit hard like Iron Mike. Y'all can champ for all time, murder every mic. In a minute, do whatever I want. Make your girl put a job work for me, rolling blunts. Laugh now, cry later, they love when you front. Dark like when the street lights on. Roll the streets like you an ex-con. Gas the world like the ex-on. You saw my opposite of Teflon. In my way, finna get stepped on. Make room, next best entrepreneur. Whenever I sell your girl by at the store, or she's stealing and selling for raw, I ain't judging how we struggled before. My pride and my family, that's what I ride for. Since I picked this on Tupac's Born, they just be the realest shit I ever wrote. Busy blowing out a choke. Pass the back with party left hand side, get me shot, but then cause it's illegal when I drop. Rap music get me hype, but MC's low on the supply. Got a new swing like a guy, I think you ought to be advised. Death, everything is everything, a rebirth for the Nubians. Stop, poor righteous teachers, when do we begin? Anybody listening, know we official than the illest freshman since Michigan.
In all honesty, man, it goes right back to us being brothers, man. Like, it goes into the, you know, the creation and planning of how we live our lives together, man, and how we build with each other, man. Because sometimes, to be 100% honest with you, man, we don't really necessarily need too much preparation for us going on stage. We've been doing this for so long and been around each other so long. Our music is just a reflection of real life. So when we get out there, man, and when we go out there, honestly, before we get on the show, we say, like, we get in the huddle, we might say, in some as little as, look, this is going to be the best show that we ever had. So make sure that we get out here and have the best show that we ever had. Hell, with the best performance we had. So that gives us the energy to keep on going, man. And the crowd's reception, you know, the feedback is always, like, positive and always, like, you know, something to give us the energy to go on and keep forward and keep moving, man.
We collectively been together as a group, because we're not a group, we're a family for 28 years. So it goes into a Godzilla performance, it's 28 years of bond, 20 years of, you know, blood and just that energy of Allah coming together and being one. That's all it is. Like my brother said, we cheating sometimes, because, like, we, that be our preparation, getting in the huddle, like, yo, you ready? Like, your old brother,
P, don't
big
be
brother.
I don't be bullshit, P.
Like, you know.
Come out here. All right, true. Come out and make sure.
Whoever ain't, you know, everybody step up. We got each other back. You ready? You know, we love each other lyrics. Like, seriously, you see a group on stage and we ad-libbing because I love his verse. Like, I love his verse. Like, I, you know, and they got my back.
Not
because
we got to do it. Not because we got to do it.
So we hip-hop fans of each other. So that energy is really us performing. It's like, yo, when he rhyming, I'm really in the audience. I just happen to be next to him on stage. So I'm like, yo, B, you killing it. Same thing.
I might push him to the front. So, like,
I know that, like, he came out with the first verse and I'm behind him. Like, you murked it. You're not going to talk shit about me when we get off stage. I'm going right behind you, B. So, and then he got the same pressure to close it out. So that's what it is.
See, basically what that boils down to is competition.
Yes.
You feel me? So it's just so much camaraderie and competition that it's love. It's like a sport, you feel me? Like, you going out and you see somebody drop 40, you want to come out and try to drop 50 next game. Feel me? And then not only 50, but maybe 50 and then 20 dimes.
I mean, that's when I'm just throwing them assists.
You want to just do what you got to do, man, to perform better.
And then,
man,
the whole benefit is that it all benefits the collective. So if he's ill, he's the first one coming out. He's ill, he's going to be iller. He's going to be iller.
And
even if it's in reverse order, like, it's the standard is always going to be set. So that's where all comes into fruition. Like, it's like, yeah, we're going to be competing with each other, but the artist is going to get the best of it. Because, you know, when it all comes complete, it's a song, you know, it's a creation, you know what I'm saying? It's not a game.
All we out here, we out here. Dude.
Yeah, yeah.
All inspired by this dude's mind.
All inspired
that's
by
the bottom.
This is the black background on the blueprint on the sound, and this is what, you know, this is what we create on.
Like, you hear Joe DB, and that's the first energy that we get to translate to performance. You hear Joe DB, and you start to write, you like, yo, I can't hold that. Let me borrow that up real quick. Like, yo, his beat sound like an ill rhyme. Like, it sound like you gotta go in. So when half the time we out of state, we in Atlanta, nobody knows our lyrics. So when they like hit a beat, they like, yo, who is that rhyming to that beat?
And we gonna compliment that.
Yeah, that's the whole thing. Thank God for Joe D, our executive producer, iSound, you know, Godzilla Collective, and all the ill producers that we have on our team. Be careful, cause next album got whoa, buddy.
Godzilla.
Lose ass, what? They gave more. Like a pimp, get the money, fuck the fame, whore. cold life, grace.
Put them hands up, y'all.
I ain't even gotta say much, this is to be bad. Hard, slow, hard work, the A-star from Wu-Tang. Flowing on the A-train since I was in the fifth grade. Show candy bar just to get a change. You know where I'm from. Listen to the streets, say BK all day. Brooklyn back game, been through so much. I'm immune to the pain, my team don't bro. And we gon' play games, but they ain't so tough. Sweet like any games, nothing is new to us.
They all sound the same.
Wish it wasn't true, but it is.
They following the yellow bricks like the wind. Trash rap hurt my ears.
My redeemed team bringing that culture back. Didn't even know for so long, putting yours on the map. This with DC, MCBA cats.
For the whole world.
It's real with you, man.
Yo, we the authentic, never mind them other dudes. Old fashioned theory with the futuristic attitude.
Real ninja, all black, should know we shit, you know it.
Drive on the ace till they blow this bitch.
Guns to the same whole way, like the muzzle on your baby mom.
Expression of our culture, which is Islam.
Peace,
but second sport game, think you want it.
Blow like we just developed tears under Marley.
I'm a black star, most death fight quality.
And I rap up and up everywhere that I be.
Do your hands up, days, put your hands up.
Show you sing this touch, it's always gonna stay.
The best feeling about performing, man, when you're actually an artist and when you sit in your own little concubine in your room and you creating this music and you rehearsing it to yourself 50 to 100 times and then you record it and listen to it another 200 times. The whole ultimate feeling is when you perform that song or when somebody listens to that song and they like, oh, this is that shit. Or they gotta rewind it before they, when they four bars in, they gotta hit the rewind button. So that's what we do it for, man. Like for me, like it's the energy that I get whether like somebody's listening to my music or the energy I get while I'm performing. That's what keeps me going, man. That's what keeps me going in life, man. Like it's all that like, I've been doing this for so long, like we've been rhyming for so long. Life is the inspiration for everything that I do.
Performance is like, it's like the bridge as far as the connection with the crowd from me writing solo or writing this rhyme individually and then getting it translated. And it's also, the stage is also like the phone booth, the Superman, because you get to actually come out of character. Like, you know, we're real humble beings. Like, you catch us before the show, it's like, peace, what's going on, what's good. You know, you step on stage, it's like rah, rah, like you gotta actually translate into that piece of paper that you wrote on and be that energy, that confidence that you have as an MC. And we step right back off stage, you like a regular person. So the stage is that opportunity to change and be, you know, your alter ego, be the person that you, the teacher that you're trying to, that you're trying to be throughout your lyrics or whatever. So it's a great deal. The stage is where we get the, it's freedom. It's like ultimate freedom. It's like the, it's all your amendments wrapped in one. So like for us, the stage is everything, man. We love to perform. We love being with each other and sharing that experience and that energy. So the stage for us is a release. It's a platform and it's a bridge to connect with the people out there that actually listen to us and want to see who we really are. You know what I mean?
I think one of the best parts of performing, like they said, man, is the crowd, man, and the energy that you get from them, man, during and after, man. It's just like the energy that you give off come right back to you, man. It's like you hear the applause or you hear the whatever it may be, you know, because every time it's not always good, you feel me? But at the same time, you know, it's always good because you get to do it, you feel me? Because, you know, God willed that to happen, you feel me? It's up to the Most High to make that happen. So at the same time, it's just a blessing, man. It's just the energy that you give off and it come back to you, man. So that's a great part. And then the fact that I'm performing with my family, like these are my brothers. So it's a whole different experience. It's like, you know, when you build with your family, it's like, you know, they got inside jokes that a lot of people don't even know nothing about, you feel me? So when you accept, or when you embrace the energy from outside family members or extend that family, it's like the whole crowd, the whole party, the whole environment, it becomes a family. Especially at the A3C. Because this festival, man, it's instrumental, man. It's the reason why I feel like, you know, hip hop is still alive.
How many of y'all like hip hop? Whoever your favorite rapper is,
yep.
How good does he rap if somebody has a seizure during his show?
Oh.
It's noise.
I don't know.
Exactly, nigga. Through regards to the show, I'm over there, I'm smoking cigarettes, I'm drinking, I'm sorry, bouncers, whatever, happened, I wreck up, you know that, came in with it. Anyway, so
Somebody, oh! I was like, what the fuck is going on? That's how good them niggas rap. Somebody sees Japanese colors, nigga.